Hey guys, GVids here, Fishing Planet. It's been finally an update for the PS4, so now we've got some night fishing with an actual chart for it. We got some top water action, so we got some floating lures, and we finally got some boats, which I'm more excited about. So I just bought some top water action from the shop there, and let's go and see these boats. Go to the map, go fish. I don't think I went to the right pin. Do-do-do-do-do, nice and low. And I definitely did not go to the right pin. But I remember how to move around. Jeez. Alright, fairy tale fishing is where the boat seems to be. And there it is. Press triangle to rent. Alright. So we can do a day, one day for 4,000. That's all seems that we can rent it for, so let's do that. Alright, finally got a boat. I've been so excited for this. Been waiting a long time. The computer got it for like a while ago. So it looks like he's got some arm strength that he might have to rest for a bit. Yeah, so you can only paddle for so long. Same thing as walking to speed up, click down. That's pretty awesome. So for 4,000 a day, as long as you're catching a pike, you make 30,000 a day here, so I'm assuming that's in real time. That's what it looks like. So it's real time, not in the game. So let's just go do a couple casts here. Try to get over towards the shore more though. Thank you. one. Top water action, here we go. Starting to pull my boat around. A little bass, not bad, not bad. Well, like I was saying, guys, this is the end of this one. Hope you liked it. Now we got some boats.